Ascension survivors. Only those who abide by the laws posted outside the courthouse are eligible for the protection of the Sheriff's Department. If you want...
I think I'll check this out next.
I hear ya. Somebody's broadcasting something. Let me see if I can play it for you.
Don't trust the army. They don't care what happens to us. They're turning us out in the goddamn street. For all I know, this is all their fault.
All right, lady, that's enough. Off the radio.
What do you suppose that was about?
Beats me. But I think I want to find out. loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
Better do one more sweep. Make sure everything's clear. Area secure. No Zeds here. Where the hell am I gonna carry this? This is good, right? I mean, it doesn't suck.
Guess we bit off a little more than we could chew. Don't suppose you'd be willing to give us a hand?
I'm on it.
We appreciate it. Last we heard from him, Jack should be somewhere in this vicinity. Let's get looking.
Better get ready. Hello? Watch behind us. Hey, you in there? Finish it off! your eye on our right. We got zombies incoming. Look, I just think we gotta look at the big picture here. We all like Jack, but let's face it, the guy's probably dead. Anybody home?
Crap. That's gonna bring trouble.
Keep an eye on our six. And what happens if we get ganked, huh? You think Becca's gonna send even more guys after us? Cause I don't. Okay, I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Watch behind us. Hey, you in there? Holy shit, am I glad to see you guys.
You didn't think we were gonna leave you out here, did you?
How did you even find me anyway?
We had a little help.
I don't know what to say. I'm not sure I would have survived out here on my own.
Well, go ahead, lead the way.
Let's do this.
Thank you.
what happened anyway?
Oh, man,
I was stupid. I was searching this garage for some gas for the generators when I heard some of those cops from the courthouse start coming up the street. I mean, I don't know, maybe they would have left me alone, but I heard those broadcasts. I didn't want to take any chances. So I jumped out the back window, and of course, what happens? I land right in the middle of a goddamn horde.
Please tell me that you're joking.
I managed to get clear, but they were right on my ass, and I was low on ammo. All I could do was hole up in an empty house and hope that they got bored.
That's our place. Thanks again for all the help. Hey, why don't you come inside? The least we can do is feed you.
Quinn. Oh, thank God. If you ever do something that incredibly stupid again, I will kill you, okay?
Hi, Becca.
Don't you hi, Becca, me with your aw shucks small town charm. I can't believe you. We need to stay close to home.
Jack could have died out there. I couldn't risk that.
No, you just risked everything we have by leaving this place undefended. But I'm glad you're home safe.
Well, you can thank our friend here for that. We'd have been in real trouble otherwise.
Okay, I admit it. I'm impressed. You happy? I just saw that truck again. I think they're watching us.
Any idea who they are?
No, but they're none of the people we usually trade with.
Hey, don't sweat it. If they try anything, I'll protect you.
Dude, I can protect myself just fine.
Okay, then. Well, you can protect me, too. I'm not proud.
Sending you the location now.
Okay, I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Okay, I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Okay, I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Thank you. All due respect, Your Honor, we're stretched too thin as it is. You got half my guys guarding the dispensary instead of out there pushing these things back.
I understand the difficulties, Sheriff, but I don't know what you expect me to do about it. We only have so many trained officers left, and I'm not comfortable with the prospect of arming civilians for this kind of work.
If you'd let me start training them,
We'll discuss this later, Sheriff. We have a visitor. Welcome. I suppose you've heard our broadcasts? Well, it's all true. We have a safe, secure society here, governed by the rule of law. Walk with me. I'll explain.
You have a society? I'm sorry, what exactly happened to the United States while I wasn't looking?
Look around. We're facing a disaster of unprecedented scale. We have no way of knowing how widespread it is or how long it will take federal authorities to respond. Until they do, we have to look out for ourselves. It may not be the most constitutionally traditional succession, but it's all we have.
All we have? The army's camped just across the river.
Yes. And other than vaguely threatening radio broadcasts, they've made no attempt to contact us or provide relief efforts to the civilian government. Meanwhile, ordinary citizens like yourselves are living in fear. Fear of the dead. Fear of the criminal element that sees this as an opportunity to prey on their fellow man. Fear of the uncertain future of our nation. But it doesn't have to be that way. And of course, all firearms will be surrendered. Only duly appointed law enforcement officers are allowed to go armed.
Right, right. Well, thank you very much for the offer, but we're doing just fine on our own. And I'm damn sure not surrendering my guns while the streets are full of flesh-eating dead people.
I'm very sorry to hear that. We'd certainly prefer it if people joined us freely, before the issue has to be forced.
Is that a threat?
Just a reminder that the Wild West doesn't last forever.
Don't take it personal. She's under a lot of strain. We're penned in pretty good by these things, and like you might have heard, we're short-handed. Tell you what, help me clear some of these problem areas out, and I'll vouch for you. Put in a good word, maybe set up some kind of trade arrangement. Feel like lending a hand?
Happy to help.
Hope you're geared up. We've got a few infestations to deal with. I hate to see the old girl like this.
Wait, what?
The town. Yeah. It's been on rough times for a while now. It used to be a damn fine place to live. Raise a family.
Whatever you say.
Of course, my wife didn't agree, but never you mind.
Go on.
Well, she married a machinist. Didn't like it when I became a cop instead. She finally had enough a few years back. Took our son to live in the city. That it would be a more enriching environment for them.
I'm sorry.
Not your fault. I just hope things there aren't as bad as they are here.
That's true. It's on now. Now we're making progress.
Let's go.
Let's do this.
We got Zeds at 9 o'clock.
Come on.
You think it's bad now? You should have seen Marshall in the first couple of days. Seemed like half the town was already dead or dying, and the other half was trying to cram into the courthouse for protection. Mayor Carson had got himself shot trying to cross the bridges.
Mayday, mayday! Is anyone reading? We're trapped! Lots of zombies outside, and we're out of ammo! Don't know how long we can hold out!
Sit tight. Help's on the way. Come on. We can deal with the rest of these infestations later. We gotta help those people first.
High school or something?
Consider this one searched. Hey, you in there?
I can't thank you enough. Thanks. We owe you big time.
Don't you worry about it. We're happy to help. Yeah, I think we'll call it a day there. The rest of those infestations can wait a while. I appreciate the help.
Check this out next.
You can't do everything yourself. Come home and rest. Somebody else can pick up the slack.
Thank you.
good, right? I mean, it doesn't suck.
This is bullshit. We're just trying to survive out here. You can't kill us for that.
Uncle Sam would seem to disagree with you there. Our orders are to evict squatters with lethal force if they resist. You resisted, so...
Just let us go. I got kids, man.
And yet you're out here, violating quarantine, unlawfully occupying people's homes. Great parenting.
Look, we're sorry, right? We're just trying to get by, same as everybody.
You got 30 seconds to get out of my sight. 30, 29, 28, 27, 26. Jesus. This is about the biggest crock of horse shit ever.
We're done here, Sergeant. Tell your men to prep for evac and RTB.
Yes, ma'am. Why don't you make yourself useful and go babysit those two?
Hey, you...
I got these assholes. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
Finish it off!
You won't.
Why don't you come with me? We've got room.
Really? My God, thank you. Thought for sure we were gonna die out here.
What do those soldiers want, anyway?
Beats the hell out of me. They showed up, dragged us out onto the street, and sent in those guys in hazmat suits. Started taking a bunch of samples, talking about infection vectors, a bunch of shit I didn't understand. I think that woman was in charge, Captain Montresor or something. Not like she looked like that.
I'm almost there.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
That's it, right up there. Make yourselves at home.
Thanks. You don't know what this means to us.
Found this while I was out.
Ooh, what you got?
Oh, you know, some stuff. Maybe later. Maybe later.
Not now. Another time.
On Mount Tanner the day you found us.
Yeah.
My dad was up there that day. You know, my dad who's been missing ever since. Anything you want to tell me?
Yeah. I guess it's time. Your dad, he didn't make it, really. I'm sorry.
Thank you. I mean, I kind of already knew, but it's good to hear it out loud.
Hey, you feeling patriotic? We could use your eyes to help us clear out some Zeds.
I'm on the move.
You can't do everything yourself. Come home and rest. Somebody else can pick up the slack.
I can use some food. Goddamn miracle. around some more.
Come here.
Better look around some more. I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
Food. I got nothing left.
Sound pretty urgent. I don't know how long our friends can hold out. Do what you can.
I think we can we'll follow you.
10-4, I'm ready.
Thank you.
almost home.
I hope you brought me something pretty.
I'll show you when I get there. There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
Sweet.
Zombies on our right.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
I got nothing left. Goddamn miracle. Where the hell am I gonna carry this?
Oh.
Looks like trouble up ahead there.
I got nothing left.
No, no, it's fine. Let's get you to the infirmary.
Another time.
out there. Do what you can.
Word around town is you're making quite a splash for yourself, my friend. You might not know me yet, but I think the two of us could do each other a lot of good. Why don't you come down to Marshall so we can have a little face-to-face chat?
What is wrong with you people? The bridges are barricaded for a reason. Do not attempt to climb, destroy, or otherwise circumvent the barricades. We have guard towers watching them, and you will be shot without warning.
We might want to look into.
I could use some food.
Nobody here has escaped losing people they cared about. We all feel that pain, but we also take joy in the memories they left us.